Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is your brother Yahya Ibrahim. I'm inviting you to Love Stories from the Quran. It's an amazing event. You know, it's 3 hours of retelling narratives and stories that we've all heard of, but we don't really understand them or have taken enough life lessons for them to impact and add value to our life and our connection with Allah and the relationships that we built around each other. It's important for us to have the perspective that the Quran is a methodology of life. And even the stories that are retold in it, which make up a third of the Quran, they're there for specific reasons. They were there to bring an education to the Prophet ﷺ of what to expect in life. And therefore, love is one of the key central issues that the Quran speaks about. And it's important for us to look at a holistic perspective of the Quran and delve into these issues that relate to love. We're going to study the story of Ibrahim and his love for his wife and child, even though he was a distant father. We're going to look at the love of, Ayyub to his wife and his wife to him through health and into sickness and test and severity back into sickness and as a reward from Allah for their patience. We're going to look at Adam and his wife Hawa, Eve, and how he asked for her even though Jannah was at his feet. But it's not enough unless you have a companion to share it with. We're going to look at the love of Musa and how it develops between him and someone who finds him a complete man and says, "My father, istajir, put him to work to us. Let me marry him. Inna khayra man istajarat al-qawiyyul amin. The best for you to choose for us is the one who is mighty, but also trustworthy." We're going to look at the story of Dawood and how a glance caused for Allah to test him so that he would learn an important lesson from it. We look at the story of his son, Sulaiman, and how his love for animals and his horses distracted him and kind of delayed him from his prayers, and how that love, if it's not utilized in the right way, can lead us away from what is pleasing to Allah and was test for the prophets of Allah. So many more narratives. It's going to be an amazing journey, and I hope that you will take it with me. You can connect and register at thefreshstart.org. to get more details, inshallah, and to see which cities it's coming to next. Your brother Yahya Ibrahim, wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.